next stop is Reading Outer Station in 16 miles. Passengers bound for Reading as we depart Fort Clinton have a hearty round of applause for our daytime steam crew. Shane Fredrickson, Ryan Fredrickson, Chuck Rufson, and Fort Safety. We'll be standing on the running right hand side of the train as we leave Fort Clinton. Taking over for this evening are Chuck Fredrickson, Ryan Boucher, and Richard Fairworth.